This is me walking from Old Town into the French Quarter. At the time I was just exploring the area and did not know where I was going. I did not realize I had ended up in the French Quarter until I stopped and got something to drink. This day was when Vietnam was celebrating its independence. In America, we call it the Vietnam War. Vietnam calls it the war with America. Either way, it was a stupid war. A war that should never have happened. France and the United States ignored their values. France gained its independence first and then helped the United States attain its independence. Then, after France gained its independence, it went around the world, conquering and subjugating other countries. And they would not give Vietnam its independence. Then Ho Chi Minh asked the United States for help gaining Vietnam's independence, and we said no. Thus, both France and the United States ignored their values. So, Ho Chi Minh did the most logical thing. He then asked Russia for help. To stop the spread of communism, the United States had to start a war. At least, this is what we were told in America. Many of us said to ourselves, that does not add up. Because the United States installed a puppet government in South Vietnam, which means that they could have helped Ho Chi Minh. If they had helped Ho Chi Minh, this would have helped stop the spread of communism. However, this would give Vietnam self-rule, thus, true independence. A puppet government does not provide true independence. Thus, the war was never about stopping the spread of communism. The war was about keeping Vietnam under control. Then, the question becomes why? This is what racists do. They want to feel superior. Plus, it gave America the opportunity to get rid of young black men who would be participating in civil rights. Civil rights was a movement that made it illegal to discriminate based on race. All races had to be treated the same. Basically, the war was about racism and prejudice. What the Vietnam people might not know is that many Americans did not support the war. And like today, regarding the men of Russia going to other countries to escape the war with Ukraine. Many American men went to Canada to escape going to war with Vietnam. America did not allow these men to return until the early 90s. My opinion is that no matter how you look at it, the war was shameful on America's part.
Yeah. I'm very tired.
I am pausing the video on this mall. This is a very high-end mall. This mall is so high-end that it has a Cartier diamond store. It also has Rolex, Bulgari, Tiffany, and Gucci stores. I talked with a Vietnamese college student, and he asked me about capitalism. I told him that capitalism is basically about making money. He replied by saying, that is communism. I then said communism, capitalism, and socialism are all the same. It has always been about money. Those are just labels.
Today's Wednesday. Sure.